No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest. Don't say be humble, I patiently waited. All of this love and I ain't even made it. I got a plan for them niggas that hate it. Running some bitch with my bros, I'ma make it. They want me gone, I can't walk around naked. Even my brother got caught and he ate it. No one can stop me, I feel like the greatest.
D-Nick, get it! What's going on with you, man? It's your boy D-Nick, man. I am back for another video, man. And today's video, I'm gonna be vlogging today. It's about... It's 3:29 right now. If this is focused, I'm trying to stay up all night because, well, I'm just gonna show y'all. I've been packing. You know, having people pack, that's my bag right there. So I'm packing because I don't want to tell y'all yet, though. Y'all gonna see, but as of right now, I just want to talk about my channel, man. Like, from now. Like, from now going on into the future, how will my channel to be? I feel like y'all know me. A lot of y'all know me, like, a lot of y'all know me personally. And then a lot of y'all just know me as D-Nick, you know, D-Nick206, my YouTube. So, for those of you that don't know me personally, my personal life, I feel like I should do more videos with y'all getting to know me more, you know? Like, you know, so y'all can see the real D-Nick, man. I feel like on my channel, I'm being myself. I feel like I'm holding back. Even when I edit videos, I know I can be editing my videos way better than what I do. I know I can. And I'm gonna start editing my videos how I wanna edit it. I'm done second guessing myself, man. I'll be second guessing myself sometimes when I be editing. I gotta stop doing that. But today, man, today's just a big day. It's just a lot of changing in my life right now. D-Nick Game, man, y'all stay tuned to the vlog, man. Hope y'all enjoy everything, my old videos, because, hey, there's about to be a lot of new content, new type of videos, new me. Alright, D-Nick Game, so we made it to the airport, obviously.
Yeah, this window, nigga, I see on the window.
Yeah, man, so, on the way, getting ready for a 4-hour trip. Got my cords, got my phone in my pocket, got my life water right there, my smart water, you know, make me smarter on the plane ride. I'm some of the brought a book. I wanna start reading books, man. I should've brought a book. But I'm one thinking, book or a game or something. I'm gonna be bored, but anyway, y'all, man, let's stay tuned. I hit y'all when I get off the plane. Thank you, watch. Sure, Guinea Gang, AZ me. Y'all stay tuned. In the game, just landed on my way to baggage claim right now. Gotta keep my mask on and shit. If I get in trouble, they keep me at the airport, I don't get my bags stuff. But just landed in Arizona, man. Hot as hell. I'm gonna have to take this hoodie off in a minute. I'm gonna fucking die on heat stroke. Yeah, man, it's a cool little flight though. A little bit of turbulence. One not too crazy though. I'm excited, man. It's a new start. Y'all actually get to go through me through with this journey from the beginning. Cause I ain't start recording when I left Deepak for real until like later. Also after I left. And before I left. You ain't never seen like the in between, like the transitioning from home to leaving school, coming home, all that. Y'all ain't seen the transition. Y'all ain't seen me going to school, none of that. But now y'all get to see me. Look how hot it is outside. In that desert, it's been hot as shit. I got the doobie on. Y'all know when I got the doobie on, my hair ain't done. I know y'all. Oh my god, that look hideous. D-Nick Gang, man. I finally made it. I ain't gonna show y'all the house yet, man.
I gotta walk outside the house and come back in for y'all to see the house. Okay? Y'all ready for the house tour?
So look, right? I'm gonna show y'all in a minute. All the way over there, that's our car. It's supposed to be parked there over there. Feel me? This is our backyard right here. But yeah, look. So, right. I park my car. Come to the house. Walking this way. Boom, right? Now I know y'all see the pool over there. Got a nice little pool over there. You see it? I know y'all see it over there. Yeah. It's that Arizona living, baby. So look. Knock before you come in. You here, D-Nick? What's up? Are you here for the house tour?
Yeah, man, I'm here for the house tour. I brought Dina gang with us.
All right, bet. Come on in, bro.
Come on.
Thanks, bro. Slip, man.
Hey, Dina, it's cool if I get him a house tour?
Yeah, that's cool, bro. You feel me? Just don't go in my uncle room or nothing. All right, bet. So look, y'all. We finally in the house now, y'all. So I'm going to show y'all number one, right? Now I'm just going to show y'all the whole living room from here. All right. So right here, this is the whole living room. Got an arcade over there. If this thing fucks, arcade over there. Big couch, you feel me? Nice artwork. Dining room over there. Bowl of cereal y'all had. Feel me? You know we from the land, so you know we had to get, feel me, King James. 2K, you feel me? Download that right now. Big couch. Got another arcade right here. Feel me? Be new clothing, you feel me? Dining room, kitchen and stuff, you know, kitchen. Sounds like, man, that we gonna go back. I'm gonna show y'all my room. Oh, this is my bathroom right here. My bathroom. Let me see if the light here from the bathroom. Some decent light, man. Ain't too bad, ain't too good, ain't too bad, and you feel me? Ain't too nothing right now, you feel me? It's just regular. Wait till I get this boy hooked up, though, because once I get it hooked up, it's gonna be crazy. And then my bathroom gonna be messing my hold up. They like savings. Oh, let's go. Washer and dryer. Y'all know. I don't know who that a picture of. Celebrity. Okay. This is my room. It's not all the way to that yet. I still need my bed frame and stuff. And I need like dressers and stuff. But this is my room for right now. This is what it's looking like. Yes, sir. Feel me, closet space. Y'all see that's what they say, 40 inch, you feel me? Full HD, smart TV, all that. Nice little queen size bed, you know. Good, nice size bed. I'm trying to think how I'm gonna want my bed though. Like, how y'all think I should sit up? I know I'm not gonna wanna lay in this way. Cause I'm not gonna want my TV right in front of my closet. So what I'm thinking is, I think I'm gonna turn it like this way. Have it going like this way towards me. And then put my TV like right over here. To me, that read. I don't know, man. I'm keeping on thinking of some ideas. Y'all give me some ideas of what I could do to my room. I feel like that'd be a good one right there. But yeah, man. Yeah, ain't too much left the house for me to show y'all. I ain't gonna fake. Where my swimming trunks at? I might put my swimming trunks on. I'm telling y'all, I just seen cute little ear though at the pool. You feel me? I might just go ahead. Icebreaker for the, you know, new area icebreaker. Throw my shorts on, go out there. Feel me? Work my magic. Just go out there like I'm chilling. I might bring out with me. No, I might not. Not the first time I can't record. Cause I just went outside, like people were standing there like, why he got a camera? So I ain't gonna do that yet. It's too early to be recording. Everybody don't know me, you feel me? I'm new to over here. I don't need nobody looking at me crazy or nothing. So, but yeah, man, that's completes the house tour. If y'all haven't noticed yet, or if y'all don't follow me on my social media, make sure y'all go follow me on all my socials. Go follow me on all my social media, man. They will be in the description below. I'm not that far from LA. So me and DDG, we've been in contact, we've been, you know, DM each other, so y'all might see him coming up. I hope y'all like this video, man. Make sure I hit that thumbs up, subscribe, all that, man. I love y'all, Dina Gang. I thank y'all for supporting me. Everybody that support me, everybody that's watching my channel, I thank y'all. Stay here on my journey, man. It's a new journey, man. New D-Nick. You feel me? And I'll see y'all next video with Dina Gang. It's home. Peace. Baby girl.
girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan, 50,000 in Japan. I ain't do no plan, these red bottoms on no van.